So I forgot to hit record. It didn't do much. I just literally walked away from Impa real quick. She said the same shit she always says. That worked out. Bum, bum, ba-na-na-na-na. Wasn't so early in the morning, I'd be screaming. I smacked the shit out of him. Ooh, what are these? I don't remember killing any of the red ones. I'm gonna snag these off this tree, though. Them peppers? I'll take them, too. Yeah, I know it's badly damaged. That's just why I got it on deck. There's a giant cube hovering in the sky. Leave them fuckers alone. I just got a shit ton of meat. I think I need to cook something. Is that a mushroom? That'll go good. Hold. We're gonna put yep, just put some herb. Make a simple dish. And then now, a mushroom, a little pumpkin. Ooh. Me a little spicy pumpkin. Fuck yeah. Okay. And then what about, you know, a little bit of nut, some fungus. Weed? Okay, we'll keep that. A little spice. Oh, sweet. A little spice, a little bit of mushroom, some sake. You know, let's just use all the meat right now. Oh, cold resistance. Nice. All right, where's my horse? Actually, hold on. Maybe. I'm thinking I can make something. Just steal your wood, thank you very much. Well. Let's break this up real quick. First, we're just gonna add one. Fuck it, let's just throw a rock on it. I just wanna see if it'll let me do it. It won't. So my plan won't work. Fuck. Damn. That won't work, but wait, no, that's for lodging. This poor guy. Maybe if you, you know, invented a better system, we wouldn't have to walk back and forth. Customized horse.
Ha 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 ha
I guess it was right. Yes, I would like to take asshole. Also forgot my camera was on. There's like something stuck in my tooth.
Oh.
Yeah, I know about whistling.
Ah.
Where's my horse? Oh. Let's go, asshole. There's a shrine right there. I completely forgot about the shrine. What's in this one? An uplifting device. This is where you're gonna teach me about hot air balloons? I'm gonna attach a hot air balloon to my fucking shield. Get over here. Some pop up down here. I don't think I can grab anything from up here. Interesting. That's a torch. Well, also, how is that gonna... Wait a minute. Thank you. Okay. And then let's go grab this one. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. That's kind of hey, if it works, right? There we go. Now, here's the question. What the fuck do I do now? Oh, I forgot I have the glider. Well, that was cool. Hold on, can I light this? Aw, that kinda sucks. Well, not everything's a great invention. But I can still take, still take this. Just set you down. I'm gonna go and grab this. I'm a genius. I'm so sad my torch idea didn't work, because that would have been cool as fuck. Small hole and big hole. Okay. What am I dropping, though? And big ladder. Okay. What do I get over here?
Okay.
I'm on to something here. No. Damn it. Here, hold on. We're gonna take this. We're gonna build the hot air balloon first. I just gotta, like, grab it before it takes off. Now that was a solid plan. Just gonna attach that just so it doesn't fucking fly away. Or roll off. Flower, oh Gloria, flower in the morning when I die, hallelujah, my baby. Oh, I need a... There we go. Hallelujah, bind back, half flower. Oh my god, no. How the fuck is this working? Thank you. I could just put that bitch in the middle. I was thinking I would need these two to get that ball, but... Now it's big ball time. What's in here? Chest? Oh man, this better be fucking good or I'm gonna be pissed. I may have fucked up. Also, there's this. This seems kind of important. Oh, this is just an indention, so I can... Hey, might as well grab the other one. Let's just see if this experiment works. Actually, let's think outside the box. Well, that'll at least weigh you down. Okay, and I'm gonna put one here on the side. Attach this son of a bitch. I mean, it's getting there. Slowly but surely. Actually, take this over here. Will the torches help it? Oh god, it's on fire. I want to die. Tell you what though, it was going up pretty fucking fast. It's hauling ass right up until it didn't. you sit down. Alright, so now let's just attach my remaining torch here. And then I'm gonna go up. Oh, I can't do that on this, can I? Well, maybe I can. Or did I just break the system? Whoops. Oh, I didn't want to do that. That was a lot easier than I gave it credit. Oh, and that's why it was so easy. I feel... I hate that. All right, here. I hate that. How do I still feel hungry? There's something wrong with my stomach. Must be daggum tapeworm or something. Nope. Like, that's like, oh, it's okay, and then I whip it. Infuse the shit out of this horse. Ha! Those trees over there are so scary. Oh, yeah. I mean, the ones that'll try to kill you. Just appreciate how terrifying of an image that is. Really wasn't expecting the fucking Wizard of Oz trees to show up in this game. I have defeated the tree. What's up, Hestu? Musician. Do a little dance. You don't. Children of the forest. I mean, I have some. It's kind of weird how they can smell them. I smell your seed. Weapon stash. There you go. Gracias. No, I'm good. Can't believe there are killer fucking trees. Oh, that's just a tower. Those fucking rock monsters. I'm not gonna have enough energy. Build a bridge? Nah. I want to get to that village, but where is the village? Take a gander. There's some weird shit going on over there. See a windmill. I don't know. So I know it's to the northeast. So I just gotta... Uh-oh. Did I make multiple videos without naming them? That's not good. Well, that's got yesterday's date on it, so that should be okay. I think. Anyway, oh, it hadn't been that long. Something's wrong with my stomach. I'm not feeling right.